Great is the Lord is a Michael W. Smith song, but I've asked Bruce Greer to treat it in a little bit more mainstream kind of way. So, and also it will combine with a hymn that you're familiar with. And that has to go back to a gentleman who was at a church that I served in Nashville, and he would, at the end of services, beeline for me. His eyes would fix on me, kind of like a shark does when, you know, he's coming in for the kill. And eventually he would come in, and almost every Sunday he would say, "Now, I don't mind this newfangled music. I understand the young people have to have something to sing, if that's what you want to call it. But the Bible has the right songs. And so you need to sing the ones that are in the Baptist hymnal." We were in Episcopal church. "Because those are the right ones." Okay. So what I started to do was combine some older, well-known hymns with some new things, so that you kind of scratch both itches. And he did sit down for a while, and that was that was good. This is "Great is the Lord." Down, and we'll do it live. And great is the Lord.